Hi, I'm Ryan. Some of you guys may know me from Instagram as Rolling Bomb Fab. As part of being an ESAB Elite partner, ESAB asked me to make a video explaining maybe a tip or a trick that I've learned over the years to help you guys out a little bit. And about the best thing I could come up with, since I'm really not that good at this kind of thing, is cleanliness. Cleanliness is the most important thing that I do. It doesn't matter if you're welding on a piece of steel, a piece of stainless, pipe, flat bar. It's pretty much all the same, cleanliness. The difference between aluminum and stainless, carbon, your aluminum is softer. It needs to be done with a braided aluminum wire wheel. Not this, not a flat disc, not a hard grinding disc. A braided wire wheel is what you need. Sure, you can clean your aluminum up, clean the oxidation off, dirt, stuff like that. It can be cleaned off with this. Old welds can be cleaned off with this, but you always want to go back over it with a wire brush. Aluminum 6061 even is soft. When you go over it with this rough particles, they're going to leave impurities in your base metal. You can go over it with this, clean the dirt, the heavy oxidation off of it. Always go back over it with this. So I'm going to kind of show you what I do. Now when you do this, you're gonna wanna clean up along this inside edge right down through here, because that's where your penetration's also gonna be. You're gonna be bowling this dirt out from inside. So you wanna clean that up as well. Now a lot of guys are gonna be like, but what about acetone? I always hear acetone's great for cleaning up aluminum. Sure, it is if you work with a lot of oil, grease, even the oil from your hands it contaminates, but the stuff I get really isn't oily, so I don't worry about it. But for the guys like that, we'll just pretend this has a little acetone on it. Nice clean weld, nice and clean. There's no black specks in it really. Even had a little paint on it right there. I took that off, got to the edge of that. Turned out nice.